think it's a fantastic competition. The guy or girl who's going to win will learn a lot, will see a completely different culture, will experience cooking with different ingredients.
From my experience, having gone out to South Africa, I think it's really interesting that it's definitely such an amalgamation of so many different influences. And it's really interesting to see how the chefs today are incorporating that into their menus.
Thank you very much for great cooking and basically the food that you put in front of us, absolutely fantastic. The person that we chose as the winner hit that brief every time. First place goes to Nicoletta.